was seeing your support with soap, it seems to say, and they your support. If you were one of them, there was no allowance that way. If it hadn't been for the cooperative society at the time, I remember my mother telling me that that was the thing that tactically kept us going. You could get vouchers for food. One listens that they were good black activists, right? And that's what we did. I can remember many a time when we went without. I can always remember when my mother made some rules with the bread and the that we used to keep the ballot. And my sister got rid of the rabbit we killed to eat. So we thought we'd give it away to stay with it and run away. And we'd give it away to a brother of mine. I think my mother would have been the next one to move on.